No frequent flyer miles, just doing his job for his country. And after a long, successful journey, his work is done, and he's almost home. It's been a while, but that ever-burning star awaits, the light that's been welcoming military personnel for almost 100 years. It's the place where the rates are as special as its guests. It's the Soldiers, Sailors, Marines, Coast Guard, and Airmen's Club in Manhattan. It's almost home.